Indonesia, country more than 270 million people, populated at around 17,460 islands. That makes most of the population work in fisheries industries. Indonesia has the potential for sustainable fisheries production of around 130 million tons. Increasement in fishery products followed by massive fisheries left behind. So, what can we do? It's a hectic morning in Surabaya. Jihan and Raras went to meet the fishmonger at TPI Pabean, Surabaya, East Java. We saw the hustling seller, the hopeful buyer, and many type of fish. The fishmonger said that besides they made profit by selling the fish, but the fisheries remain abandoned. We could classify the part of the fish face, such as fish head, internal organ, fish bone, fish fin, and fish tail. Fish waste is not only a problem in Indonesia, but also a worldwide issue. More than 90 million tons of fish and seafood are available every year from fisheries sector. Solid fish waste from red snapper and side product are around 50% in fish industries. Impact of the fisheries are reducing oxygen level in the seawater at the ocean bottom. For the management of the fish waste and making a sustainable environment for the fish industry and consumption, we propose to make a fish head sambal or chili sauce, and the other product is the fish meal. Fish head contain high percentage of omega-3. Furthermore, the fish internal organ and the bone obviously will be thrown away, and from this, it will be the ingredient for fish meal. Waste isn't waste until we waste it.